deploy. Pull the quick key pin and remove the quick key from behind the drive shaft. Slide the drive down into the pedal position. Push the quick key back into place and secure the quick key pin. Pedal on. Easy stow. Align the prop by rotating the right crank arm vertically, lining it up with the mark on the crankhead, then validate that the prop is upright by looking down through the scupper. Pull the quick key pin and remove the quick key from in front of the drive shaft. Slowly pull the drive up into the stowed position. Replace the quick key behind the shaft to lock it into place and secure the quick key pin. Lightweight and removable, easy, fast, and fun.
A Brooklyn Kayak Company kayak could be the ultimate exercise machine, and they're built to last.
You get a premium quality product at a price that won't break the bank.
All Brooklyn Kayaks come with a 5-year warranty, so you can rest easy knowing that Brooklyn Kayak Company will be there with everything from accessories to fishing tips. It's time to get into the outdoors with Brooklyn Kayak Company.
Today we're going to show you how to install the rudder on a new Perception crank. The first thing you'll need is tools. You'll need something to cut a zip tie with. Today we're going to use side cutters. And then you'll also need the Allen wrench that comes in the owner's kit. You can see it right here. So the first thing we're going to do is cut the zip tie that holds the rudder in place in the stern of the boat. We'll go ahead and get that Allen wrench out. Then we'll unwrap the rudder. On the bottom of the rudder, there's a split ring. You'll open that up, twist it. Pull the mounting block off the rudder, set the rudder back in the stern tank well here. Inside there's a couple of bolts. We'll dump those out, put our Allen wrench on the end of the bolt there, stick the bolt back through the hole, and then on the back of the boat, there's gonna be a molded in insert here. So we'll take and we'll start that screw into the insert on the top side, just get it started. Then we'll put the other bolt in, get that started, and we'll tighten the top. Bolt. Again, just till it's snug with a couple fingers there. Go back and check the bottom bolt. We're good. Then we're going to place the rudder through the mounting bracket. Rotate the rudder up into a stowed position. Take that split ring that we took off a minute ago. Put that back through the bottom hole. And then we'll attach the control lines to each side of the rudder. So you have another split ring. Take out. Take that washer off the top. Put it under the rudder, put the washer on top, and then run the split ring back through the hole. And then we'll repeat that same process for the other side. We'll remove the split ring, take the washer off, install it from the bottom side, add the washer, and then add the split ring. And then the rudder install is complete.